If you want to meet startups in your city or in a city that you're looking to visit, there are specific tactics for you to follow in order to identify who in the ecosystem to reach out to and where to find them. Events and conferences are a key component as part of your plan. The startup ecosystem that's composed of entrepreneurs, investors, incubators and accelerators, government and corporate organizations that have startup programs, they tend to conglomerate in certain events. Incubators and accelerators, they are another hub for startups. They usually have one or two cohorts, which is a group of startups per year that they tend to work with to help them grow and become better. And they also have an alumni of startups. And what I like about the incubator and accelerator type of environment is the people who run it are very collaborative. There are services such as meetup.com and eventbrite.com. They list community events that are happening in the city. Those tend to be smaller groups that get together, so less than 100 in a certain place or maybe in a smaller coffee shop. There are a lot of startup related ones, so those could be potentially something for you to attend. Ask others around you. The startup ecosystem tends to be very, very collaborative with others. So if you ask friends in your network or people that you meet, so the incubators we mentioned or other startups, when you finish your meeting with them, when you're about to be done, ask them, who else do you think I should talk to?